Today, on Today, Toronto Mayor Rob Ford on the U.S. television show. Following up,
my name is Evelyn Macko, and I hate to tell you the years I was at Humber, but they were 70-something. It was early. I was in the second class, so you do the math. I'm one of two morning news anchors here at News Talk 1010.
Evelyn is a consummate news reader. She's been doing this now for... Geez, 20 years plus, and she's a pro. She's an absolute pro.
And what's great about Evelyn is that she's got a quiet sense of confidence about her. She is the type of person who knows exactly what she's doing. She has had a lot of experience in doing what she does, and she's probably one of the most creative writers that I've ever seen in this business.
You have 22 days to change your habit or risk a $280 fine for distracted driving. You did not miss here. The fine is spiked.
Humber Radio was just the blast of my life. The course at Humber was at a point where they wanted more women to apply because it was just brand new. And I was one of five girls, five ladies. I had a lot of good times at Humber, met a lot of really good people, sent me out into the world, had some really interesting adventures, and I'm really honored. I really, really am.